Hey everybody, what's up? Welcome to Dittla TV. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe. Stay tuned. Okay guys, so let's get into it. Chris Brown reportedly arrested in Paris on suspicion of rape earlier this month. American R&B star Chris Brown is being questioned by police in Paris after being accused of rape. Sources close to the inquiry told AFP on Tuesday. A woman has accused Brown, along with his bodyguard and a friend, of raping her in the Madrin Oriental Hotel in Paris on Tuesday night last week, a source close to the case said, on condition of anonymity. He is also being questioned over a suspected drugs offense, the sources said. French celebrity magazine Close Up broke the news earlier Tuesday, saying the 24-year-old woman had met the star in a nightclub near the Champs-Élysées before agreeing to go back to his hotel suite. Le Figaro newspaper had reported earlier that Brown, who has a history of violence, was in the French capital attending shows during Men's Fashion Week. Brown was convicted in 2009. Fellow singer Rihanna, who was then his girlfriend, was forced to miss Grammy Awards because of her injuries. In 2016, he was arrested and charged with assault with a deadly weapon following a standoff with Los Angeles police after a woman said he threatened her at his home. He also pleaded guilty to assaulting a fan in Washington in 2014 and was accused of violence by a woman in Las Vegas. Brown was discovered by recording label scout when he was a boy working at his father's gas station in the U.S. state of Virginia. First identified as a rapper, he then found success in rich singing voice, but he has been in news more often recent years for his legal troubles. So, yeah, Chris Brown is currently detained in Paris on a rape accusation charge. This is not the first time something involving some type of woman, whether it be domestic abuse or rape, all of his cases seem to be related to women. I'm not sure why, but he seems to have a problem with women. This is only an accusation, so I'm not really passing any judgment, but I'm saying that everything that he's been in thus far, it involves women. As I said earlier, whether it's domestic or rape or something of that sort. So, yeah, just tell me what you guys think. Stay tuned. Dittla TV, I'm out.